another video. In this video, we will see medical coding jobs for freshers only. So let's get into the video. Here is the first opening is from Advantam Healthcare, hiring for freshers, Hyderabad, high-tech city. There is walk-in drive on 12th of August, and Anuradha, she is vice president of this company and also HR. She have posted in her page and qualification. Any graduate should pass excellent communication skills, night shift, work from office only, and 22,000 gross salary per month after 2 months of training period, 15,000 in training period. Virtual interview drive on 10th of August. One-way cab facility plus 2,000 bonus. Transport allowances is provided. For two-way, 4,000 is the transport allowances. This is the address. Here is another opening from Unislink, hiring for certified medical coder for Hyderabad location. I am not sure about this company. Just verify about it and just go for the walk-in drive. Specialities, these all are the open specialties. E&M, inpatient, outpatient, general surgery and dental. CPC certification is preferred. Graduate from any field is eligible. Walk-in drive tomorrow, 10th of August. 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. Here it is the address. High Tech City, Hyderabad. Certified only. As we discussed in previous videos, Clarus Healthcare hiring for both certified and non-certified graduates for Coimbatore location. If interested, just share your CV to this WhatsApp number, or just you can go for the walk-in drive from Monday to Friday. Tomorrow is last day for walk-in drive for IQRCM for Hyderabad location. It's just a reminder. For tomorrow advancement location, here it is. It is also just a reminder. Medical billing, QBSS Healthcare, hiring for Coimbatore location, walk-in drive from 9th of August to the 18th of August. Here it is the job description and desired candidate profile. Once pass the video, read this all. If you are eligible, just share your CV to this HR number or directly you can walk in. These all are the openings that we have discussed in last two videos. I will give the link in the description. Here is one change. Clarus Healthcare hiring for both certified and non-certified for Coimbatore location. Corro Health hiring for certified for Hyderabad, Bangalore, Chennai, certified, non-certified. V Technology walk-in on 12th, and Sutherland also 16th, I think, 16th or 15th. GEBBS Healthcare, they will screen the profile. If you are screen select, then only they will share you the interview call letter. And for Pacific Healthcare, just share your CV. And for Omega also same. And I&H also, just you have to share your profile. For Data Marshal, not sure about this opening because no one is commented in the video. And for IQRCM, tomorrow is last date for walk-in. And PBI, they have mentioned Monday to Friday, not sure about the last date of the walk-in. InnoData also, they have not mentioned walk-in date. IDS Infotech also, they have not mentioned the last date of the walk-in. Advantam, last date is the 12th of August. SEA also, they have not mentioned about the last date of last date of hiring. And Chirag Healthcare also hiring for Hyderabad location. So these all are the openings that we have discussed in last two videos. I will give the links in the description. Just go through the video. So this is about today's video. If you found this video is helpful, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.